On set of Spider-Man. Yeah, Dom, we know you are. So, how about you guys explain what we're gonna be doing?
We're gonna be doing the opening part. We're gonna let anyone in the background pass because I don't want to like interfere with people while doing a video. So we're gonna do the. Over here by the library, we're gonna be doing the opening part. Yeah. Yeah, Spider-Man.
Okay, so
here's the film equipment.
Alright.
Should be up here, right?
Wait, what am I doing?
Nothing yet.
So when Dom gets down there, you're gonna basically talk to him about how he's a disappointing father figure and how he embarrasses you by being rich.
Man, I have so many monies. My father
dude, are we, were we really supposed to pull up in the limo or something like that? Okay.
Peter, it's nice to meet you. Hey, Peter, how's it going?
What's up, Mr. Osborne?
Okay.
Action!
Hey, Peter.
What's up, Mr. Osborne?
Peter's told me so much about you.
I'm Peter.
I'm Harry.
Let's move on.
Yeah, that seems the right thing to do.
Oh. Alright, I'm filming.
Harry, something bit me in there.
Was it my butt?
I don't know, but I'm starting not to feel too great. Another spider!
I'm scared of spiders! Alright, but seriously, I think me carrying you away would be hilarious because I'm scared of the spider.
Slightly drag. Okay, ready?
Oh, I can put...
Nah,
alright.
Okay, ready?
You good?
Yeah.
Alright. Filming.
What's wrong, home schnizzle?
Well, something bit my hand in there and I'm starting not to feel too great.
That's
spider!
It's okay, I'll protect you.
Man, maybe I should start going home now.
Yeah, that'd probably be a good idea.
You good? Alright. Helmet.
What's wrong with the chisel?
Well, something bit my hand in there, and I'm starting not to feel too great.
Spider-Man. It's okay, I'll protect you.
Man, maybe I should start getting like...
Just like, yeah. Get off of me.
To film the part where I get bit, we asked the librarian if we could use the inside of the library that we used for the outside, so that's nice. Thank you, librarian.
Reminisced about 12 years ago when I was in there, because it had been 12 years since I was in there. So, you know.
So let's keep filming while we're walking back.
All right, everybody. What are we going to be filming next?
We're going to be...
After this is Norm being told we're cutting funding.
Oh.
Okay.
I started
First it's going to be Peter passing out.
Is it? No, I don't think it is.
Yeah, because he gets home, passes out, and then that's when it cuts to Norman getting...
Oh, no, it's the funding immediately after.
I thought you had the fucking script.
It's such a...
Well, look!
We told you to take it with you.
Well, anyways. No, I need this. Well, here, I'll get the shot anyways.
Sorry about that.
Okay.
Haas Corp, but it's a library.
Anyways.
Norman gets told that his funding is being cut.
That's what I just said.
Then he goblins out.
No. Then it cuts to Peter getting home, getting sick, passing out. Then it cuts to the goblin. Other goblins.
Did you really just use the phrase goblin out?
Did I?
Brett did.
Oh, he did. Goblin these nuts.
Here, don't do it. Bunch of kids.
Yeah, so let's stop the behind the scenes right now.
So we're getting ready to do the general scene. So this part's gonna be...
How do I look?
Tristan's just gotta go by and trash every piece of equipment I made.
Get back here.
Okay. Good.
Okay, what?
What? No!
Okay, here. So you gotta basically like sell all these weapons. Sell all these weapons, right? Oh, I'm probably gonna have to fix that tape, but it's fine. I have, again, black bag.
These nuts.
Live repair, watch this. So, take my beautiful black bag.
Kinda racist.
Okay, so, don't forget to advertise the razor bag. You gotta be like, I even got this razor bag. It bombs into work, and then you gotta be like, I don't care, these are lame. Okay, here. Hold that one piece up.
Who are you, Batman?
Oh, here. The lab scenes.
Oh, yeah, here.
They're kind of dirty, but...
What else is dirty?
Okay, here. This is probably going to be one of our longest behind the scenes ever, just because of the fact that there's so much stuff going into this. Okay. Hold that one piece up.
All this?
Yeah.
All of this is taking a bit.
Not that long, honestly. Can you tell?
Can you tell?
Mostly because the paint covered so well.
Yeah. Did you have access to purple?
No. That's just the lighting. You ready?
This is the best Christmas song that ever existed.
Here, wrap it up.
This is our new weapon. It's only 35% duct tape.
Okay, here, ready? Yeah.
I hate duct tape.
There we go. Okay, look, now it's all... Oh, it's coming off. Okay, so let's just be careful when you use this. Okay, so yeah, just don't pick this up, like...
At all.
So just...
Leave it the other direction.
Well, just grab it like this.
Tristan, it's coming off.
Here, fucking glue it.
Yeah, here. Do you have an outlet?
Can we just get this filled?
Yeah, let's just get this done. And you have to be like, this thing looks like it's falling.
This thing looks like it's falling apart. Well, it is.
Oh, wait, right there. Like that. Don't forget to show them off. They're like, and don't forget to mention bombs, too. Basically, just go over your entire arsenal.
Cardboard weapons are so sad.
Bombs, rope.
Well, I can't bomb if you trip.
You gonna do something or?
Oh, wait, it's already recording?
Yeah! Okay, it's.
Oh, hey, Uncle Ben.
Hey, Peter.
Might as well get this part done early.
Okay, go.
Okay, I'm feeling better. Like, what? Don't need these anymore. That's weird.
Time to just go see if I look any good.
Oh my gosh, I'm buff! Dang it.
It's going.
Let me do that so it has a real flip to it.
Yeah, I'm going.
It's better, it would be better this way. Okay, ready?
Yeah, go.
So right now we're having Tristan repair the glider that broke again and the trident which broke the first time. Have Dom preparing to be Green Goblin.
Have me being Spider-Man.
Cool. Get that light out of my eyes.
So then you get a. Let's get that real in depth.
You guys are helping a whole bunch.
Do you like the way the purple turned out?
Yeah.
Me and my mom hand painted that all day on the kitchen floor one time.
Why?
Because two people working on it is faster than one, so.
How long did it take you to paint it?
Probably like an hour or two. Turned out though, so we're just gonna wait until we can use it. Here's one thing first.
Action.
Alright, so what's your name gonna be for this fight?
Human Spire.
That's stupid, you're gonna be Spider-Man.
What? Got my name wrong.
In fact, you're not supposed to have that outfit yet.
Actually, since this part combines two moments from the original comic, that means I can have it.
Okay, serves me wrong then.
Learn how to read.
Mother never taught me.
I feel very sorry for you, sir. God, give me a hug.
Go!
Old man.
What?
Give me your car.
What was a car?
Why
does that sound like Peter Parker? Oh! Oh shit, there's a lot of glass around here.
Go.
Freeze, spider freak!
Go.
Freeze!
There's no webs.
I know. Go.
Spider jump!
I'm filming, so just go when you're ready. Wait, no, you moved your head before.
Yeah.
You
okay, right?
I thought he was gonna grab the. No, I thought he was gonna punch me first.
Okay.
No, you're. Sorry. I'm just gonna swap the gun before I punch. Ready?
Action.
You know, Peter, I have an apartment lined up for you and Harry to use right here in New York.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Osborne.
Fully paid.
Action.
You know, Peter, I have an apartment lined up for you and Harry right here in New York.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Fully paid and everything.
Thank you, Mr. Osborne.
No problem.
Go.
Nice first loser. Oh, I would love Steven Toast. Oh no, Spider-Man!
Alright. Yep.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, action.
Here's your man for it, sir. You'll never take it again.
Thank you.
You don't have to thank me, because I'm just your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Alright.
Who's next? Spider-Man!
I'm gonna get you for this, Spider-Man!
Yeah. Just be lucky I didn't wipe your mouth.
Okay.
Alright, let's try that again.
Whatever.
Good.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Stealing a car in broad daylight. You must either be really brave or really dumb. Come on, let's see which one you are.
Your stupid suit.
Ooh, nice comeback. I haven't seen that before.
Aw, oh, my pee-pee.
Stealing a car in broad daylight. You must either be really brave or really dumb. Come on, let's see which one you are. It'll all be over.
I love you.
This king. One. Go. Stealing a car in broad daylight. You must either be really brave or really dumb. Come on.
Go.
Hey you, didn't your mother teach you to not to take things that don't belong to you?
No.
Tell us when to go.
What's up, man?
Hang on.
How about you see me? You pull that out like.
It's getting sweaty.
All right, explain what happened, Spider-Man.
So basically, we just filmed 2 out of the 3 stop and crime stuff.
No, we're doing like, let's say like 4.
Yeah, 3 or 4. But the really funny thing is, people keep arm down and like, yeah, Spider-Man, or what are you doing?
Yeah. What are you doing around in my house?
What are you doing around these parts?
A real carjacking?
Let's go.
Get him, Spider-Man!
Go get him, Spider-Man!
Go.
Put the mask on, run.
Dude.
Let's go. Hold this.
Stop, thief.
Then
here it turns out to be an actual carjacker and I get stabbed.
It's that car right there.
You're hilarious.
You get stabbed.
Oh, man.
Get stabbed and dies. All right, let's go over to the truck. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright.
That was Doc Ock.
Alright, let's...
Where's my glasses?
Alright, come on, let's go and film the other shot.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, I am filming.
Mr. Jameson, what? Why would you put lies on those pictures I sent you? Spider-Man wasn't stealing, he was helping those people. Hey, that's more Spider-Man. Let's do that again.
Hey, I'm filming.
Mr. Jameson, why don't you put blatant lies on the picture I told you? Spider-Man wasn't stealing, he was helping those people.
Go.
Hello?
What?
Miss Brandt out there. Told me to come in. I'm here for the photographer job.
Who are you? What's your name?
My name's Peter Parker, sir.
Yeah, that I'm just a fan.
Wow. Why could you wear that here again? I'm fired.
I don't have a job.
I'm gonna give you a job and then fire you. What's your qualities?
Maybe I could, you know, get pictures of Spider-Man. I know how to. He lets me.
Spider-Man, my worst enemy!
But we want pictures of him, right?
You got the job. Hey. Now get out of my office now!
Oh. Spider-Man. Hello?
What?
Miss Brandt there told me to come in. I'm here for the photographer job.
No.
Why did you print lies on my pictures? That's slander.
Peter, slander spoken. Print is liable. Get out of my office.
Ah, the board of directors. Well, here's the suit as I told you about.
You're fired.
Ah, board of directors. As you can see, our suit is good and ready to go.
You're fired!
Oh.
You're fired! Get out of here! I don't want you anymore! Get out! You're fired! Get out! I don't want you! I never loved you! Get out! You're fired! Get out! You're fired! You're fired! Get out! I don't love you anymore!
You can't...
You're fired! You're fired!
You can't do this to me!
You're fired!
You can't do this to me! Do you know how much I sacrificed?
Yeah, there we go. Look at this. Setting up the Green Goblin effect.
Okay, I'm gonna move it, right?
This actually worked. It was
wait, don't the mask on.
Minimal green screen needed.
Yeah, doing it all practical. Portrayed poorly.
Yeah, portrayed poorly because we're not a giant studio with infinite money.
Alright.
Here, test push. Wait, here, grab your oranges bag.
Oh, yeah.
Some pumpkin bombs here. Ooh, grabbing it the wrong way.
Imagine being someone inside the building seeing us do this. Hold on to it.
Now, hold it. Oh. Oh. Or someone had to attack the world that fair day. Time to just...
I'm prepped, so just go when you're ready. I'll also speak up a little bit.
Okay.
Because it's a couple of vehicles.
You ready?
Yep.
Oh, no. Well, someone was gonna attack the world fair day. Time for me to help.
It's going.
I stole his glider. I don't know how to use it. I can't control it!
Okay, so should we be John James Jameson?
Yeah.
All right.
Now Dom's gonna burst.
All right, now take your Duha thingy. All
right. You know, Spider-Man, hey, wake up. The world will hate you eventually. Uh-huh. You might as well join me. We can conquer this city.
I'm not like you.
You may say that, but eventually something will happen where you and me become one. Not in a gay way.
Redo that.
Action.
Yo, are you okay? You okay?
Okay, hang on. Just stop it. No, we need a...
Action.
Well, for that, I'll give you this.
What? Ow! My arm! What the heck, dude?
Well, I don't have the money to make more, so...
Ow! Come on! Not again! Why, you little...
Sorry, you in or out!
Oh, wait, what time is it? Oh, it's time for Thanksgiving!
Oh, I gotta go. In or out?
I gotta go.
Are you in or out?
Guess what? Here's my answer.
Wrong answer!
Oh, time to go! I don't have time!
Wait!
Okay, now...
Okay, I'm filming.
Hey everyone! Sorry I'm late. It's just, it was a jungle out there. I had to beat an old lady with a stick to get this ranch.
My leg.
Okay, Brett. Well, that was a funny, it's a funny joke, Peter.
Joke?
Is he serious?
I don't think so. Okay. I've seen what he's done.
Alright, well, time to eat here.
Darn it!
Okay.
Went to the ranch.
Grace first.
Very well, Aunt May.
Hey, Mary Jane, off screen as always, huh? Yes.
Alright.
You forgot your desk there.
Oh, dang it. Alright, well, I'll just turn. Actually, yeah, here. Something.
Where?
Actually, here, how about when I put it down, I shake your hand? There.
Peter, nice of you to join us.
It's nice to be here, too.
That was a funny joke with the old lady and the stick.
It wasn't a joke.
It was serious. It was serious?
Yes.
That wasn't a joke. It's pretty bad.
Okay, then. Okay. It's time to eat.
Norman.
Ah.
Grace first.
Your dad.
Yeah, Mr. Osborne, that was kind of rude.
Very mean.
Very well. Okay, go. Hey, Peter, your arm's bleeding. Peter, how did you...
Anyway.
Yeah.
Or the old lady had a knife, too, you know?
I can do that. I'm
okay, no.
Alright.
He's gone.
Who's talking? Is it you? Oh. Right. Okay, well, I'll see you too. Okay. Right. Yeah. All right, well, I'll see you later. Good. Right. Goodbye. Wrong number.
Action.
You terrorize Aunt May. You've threatened. Never go.
Okay. 2-1 action. Dominic fell.
You go.
Yeah, I'm fine.
It's over, Goblin. Come on. Who are you?
Stop. Stop, Peter. It's me.
Norman Osborn?
Yeah. The Goblin did all the murders. I had nothing to do with it.
What Goblin?
The Green Goblin.
Cut it.
Wait, no. Did you get to the point where he says, what Goblin? Then we'll have a close-up of my face going, Goblin D's nuts.
No, the mind. Wait, build up suspense. Cut. Here, come here. Look what? At his face. Say the mind Goblin.
Okay. Okay. It was the mind Goblin.
Who's the mind Goblin?
Mind Goblin D's nuts, Spider-Man.
Okay, now another take. Now press a button.
Here, I'll just...
Wait. Just for display.
Wait, cut it so that we don't have to edit it 50 times.
Siri, do the thing I told you about. Hang on.
Oh, shit. One action.
Okay.
Go.
Hey, Harry, I'm sorry about your dad. Man, that's a real shame what happened to him.
Kind of hate him.
Go.
Hey, Harry, I heard about what happened to your dad. I'm sorry, man.
I'm gonna stab the shit out of Spider-Man. I'm gonna stab him, I'm gonna take his guts, I'm gonna wrap it around my neck, and I'm gonna wear it as a fashionable fucking chain. I'm gonna...
Go.
Hey, Harry, I heard about what happened to your dad.
I'm gonna kill Spider-Man!
Go.
Hey, Harry, I heard about your dad. I'm sorry.
Go.
Hey, Harry, I heard about your dad. Man, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna fucking kill Spider-Man.
Kill him.
Dad.
That's a little